So everyone's worried that GitHub Copilot will take their jobs in the future. So let's see how it performs in a DS Algo interview round. So let's go to Leetcode and set the difficulty to hard and pick a question. Let's copy the problem and the starter code and give it to GitHub Copilot. Okay, so it has provided us this solution. So let's take the solution provided by it and check the test cases by submitting the code.